Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make bread omelette. This turns out to be super delicious and tasty. You can make this for breakfast. This is very healthy. So let's start making this delicious bread omelette. Now herein I have taken 4 eggs, chopped tomatoes, chopped onion, chopped coriander leaves, 3 to 4 green chilies which is chopped, salt to taste, oil, red chili powder, turmeric powder and black pepper powder. First I am going to break open egg in a mixing bowl, add turmeric powder, red chili powder and black pepper powder to it, coriander leaves to it and make a mixture. So herein goes the eggs. To this eggs I am going to add in some green coriander leaves. Goes in little bit of green chilies which is finely chopped and goes in black pepper powder as per taste, then goes in red chili powder, so all the ingredients I'm adding in small quantities, goes in salt to taste and finally the turmeric powder. Now I'm going to mix it well and beat it nicely so that the eggs become fluffy. So beat it for around 1.5 to 2 minutes. Omelette made from nicely beaten eggs becomes more fluffier and tastier. Now before making the omelette, I'm going to toast the bread. So spread some oil on the pan. You can also use in butter as per your choice. And now I'm going to lightly toast 2 breads to make it crispier. Flip it over on the other side. You can see here it has started to turn a bit golden in color. So just flip it and toast from both the sides. Once the bread is nicely toasted, remove it from the pan. Now to make the omelette, add in 1 tablespoon of oil to the pan. Keep the flame on a low to medium heat. And then I'm going to add the egg mixture as equal to 2 eggs and spread it all over the pan in this way so that it makes a uniform layer. On this I am going to spread some finely chopped tomatoes, finely chopped onions. If you want, you can also mix the onion and tomatoes with the egg and then add it to the pan, or you can make it in this way. So once it is done, I am going to let this cook for around a minute and then place the breads on this and fold the omelette so as to cover both the breads. So first I am going to separate the omelette from the pan and fold it from the sides and then flip one bread on the other. See to it that the omelette sticks well to the bread. So in this way I am going to fold the other side. Your delicious bread omelette is ready to serve. This is a very tasty breakfast and very easy too. Instantly you can make this. Herein bread omelette is ready to serve. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.